ATHENA is a full organ bioreactor, liver, heart, lung, and kidney. They are designed to simulate either the architecture of the organ system or to simulate the function of the organ system. The four organ systems are integrated by a common universal media, what we call blood surrogate. The idea is that you have a rapid drug screening platform. It enables high throughput. It will bridge the gap between cellular work or animal work and actual human clinical studies. And so it's, you know, drug screening, toxicology, threat agents, for example, medical countermeasures. Depending upon the customer, the need can be aligned to the need of the customer.
Our goal from the beginning is to make a heart where we can do measurements that are similar to those done in the clinic using real humans. So we need to first examine that structure and mimic that as closely as possible. And that begins with the musculature of the heart. We are able to make webs of fiber in the shape of the ventricle. And this forms a scaffold on which we can seed cells, cardiac heart cells that contract. And after a few days in culture, they form a tissue and they're able to contract. So when they contract in unison, they eject fluid out of the heart, similar to the way that a human ventricle does.
Now it's our normal operative mode.
Our focus is, of course, to rebuild in vitro liver that is functional. And that's, of course, not an easy challenge. Liver is one of the most metabolizing organs, especially in the case of drugs. And for establishing a drug testing model, you need the liver. In this big project, the ATHENA project, the second challenge or ideas, of course, what would the liver metabolites do when they hit at the heart? And I think in my point of view, it's very important to look at the full organ.
We have two compartments in the lung, the bronchial and the alveolar. And we have a unique structure for the bronchial component that simulates the architecture of the lung. The one we're focusing now at this point in getting the alveolar system up and running. In some aspects of this work, we are ahead of target. There's something that we've sort of gone beyond what we were supposed to do, and so that we feel confident with our systems.
My role in the ATHENA project is incorporating the analytical component that's associated with looking at the output of a liver and the output of the heart. We're looking at organ functionality and also how the organs might be talking to each other. That's important also. Is the output of the liver affecting the heart, or is it damaging the heart or hurting the heart? In terms of the analytics, which is what we're interested in, what's the smallest amount of sample that we can take from these devices and still get functional information from? I mean, we're pushing the envelope for technology in terms of getting information from these small devices.
When I first met my boss, he told me, I want to build a heart. And I thought, so do I. And after a few nights in the lab getting things working, you get rewarded with those eureka moments. So it was exciting.
Biology and engineering has to fit and find ways together. We have to tell the engineers, okay, that's not working with the biology, and the other way around. But it's a great, fantastic team.
It's very exciting. It's a lot of work. It's been a lot of challenges, obviously. I think the big milestone is the integration, optimal integration. Of course, LANL has to integrate the systems, has to make sure the engineering and the software is compatible with the system. So yeah, I think we're pretty happy with the progress. I think there are a lot more organs that we can go after.
Yes.
You know, this is just the tip of the mountain.